Good evening, everyone. Plenty of reasons to expect a compelling contest tonight here in the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's France versus Mexico.
Yeah, great to be here. How lucky are we, Derek? We get paid for this. Astonishing, really. Looking forward to a fabulous game. I'm sure the fans are too. Should be great.
It's there for him. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open.
Well, here it is again. Lovely disguise on the cross. The pullback catches out the defenders. And you have to say, with a finish to grace any game, lovely, calm, classy strike right there.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Guardado. Herrera. Moving the ball forward with purpose. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Jimenez. And that's an important intervention. And threaded through by Mbappe. The end product just wasn't there. Edson Alvarez. Jimenez. Can they take advantage? And now waiting to pounce. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
Well, that's one for them to pursue. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. Jesus Corona. Oh, in with a chance. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. Corner awarded. Over it comes. Martial outthought by his opponent. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Hernandez. Griezmann. And will it be the leveller? No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited.
Well, let's look at this again. We've all hit these in training. First time, bang in the back of the net. Look at the calmness of it. Technique, brilliant.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Hernandez. Conte. Paul Pogba. Mbappe. He's in behind. Promising attack, but his timing was off. Andres Guardado. Beautifully disguised ball. He might profit from here, you know. Can they put it away? Well, it came to nothing in the end.
Well, I thought we got a goal there, Derek, but the goalkeeper had other ideas. Still all square.
Must take the lead here. And it's come off the keeper. Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Crossing opportunity. Hernandez.
Well, Derek, still all square, but how? How's the keeper saved that?
couldn't keep the ball. Pogba. Jimenez. Edson Alvarez. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Look as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Well, the attack fizzled out. Raul Jimenez. Well, the tackle vivacious from Varane. Mbappe. To take the lead. I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross and he gets up well and it's just wide.
Griezmann. Can he make it count? A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And he takes full advantage of the time he's given. It's an accomplished finish too.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. A good and fair challenge. Mbappe. Might it be Mbappe? Unable to close. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Whipped in by Griezmann. Thumped clear. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitchside man, Jeff Shreves.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder there. You can see the discomfort he's in. But he's a tough guy. I think he'll carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. He's given it straight to the opposition. Jimenez. And it might be. Oh, he's missed it, Lee.
Still plenty of time to go, Derek, but they won't get a better chance than that.
Conte. Paul Pogba. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Well, terrific defending to stop them progressing. Andres Guardado. Pizarro. Now with Raul Jimenez. Guardado. He's in behind. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Griezmann. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
He's likely asking himself, why did I shoot from so far out?
Well, he's not the only one. I'm asking him, and all his teammates are too.
Andres Guardado. Now Giroud. Read it superbly to take back possession. Promising pass. Possession changing hands. Pavard moving into the advanced position. He could pick out a teammate. It's gone in! Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped?
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely ball into the box. And what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the goalkeeper absolutely no chance. Fantastic goal.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Already closing him down here. Guardado. What can he do from here? Jesus Gallardo. Raul Jimenez. Well, he's missed it, and you have to be opportunistically when you're chasing a game.
Two goals down. You've got to take chances like that, Derek. The hosts have really controlled possession. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strike.
He's in here. A goal! That's exactly what they needed. That should get them believing again.
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. A real struggle to contain him. Could be a chance to break here. Griezmann, will it be sufficiently imaginative? Almost his second goal of this match, but the goalkeeper had his own views on that subject.
Well, he'd be looking for a brace, the striker, not to be on that occasion. Derek, well, goal scorers score goals and win games, but so do goalkeepers when it comes to getting the points. What a save that is.
Well, he's lost the ball. Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. And with the goalkeeper. Edson Alvarez. Losing custody of it, Conte. Herrera. Oh, terrific pass. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
No, it was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
Mbappe. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Played towards the back post. Well, still an issue here. Jimenez. This might be ideal for the counter. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Can they slot it home? It is to be a throw-in. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. Oh, nice ball. Mbappe. And Giroud waits to fire. The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Jesus Corona. Couldn't hang on to it. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. And he's in. Surely. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently.
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded, and then the finish couldn't be simpler, really. Given far too much time and space inside the box, and he doesn't even have to get up in the end. Just nonchalantly heads it past the keeper.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, lovely work to get past his man. Can he put it away? Not out of the woods yet. But a crucial intervention inside the box. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp, but the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
Yeah, it was a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great relief.
Edson Alvarez, Guardado. Oh, big opportunity! Keeper did his job to begin with. Well, they survived the attack. Pavard. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Antoine Griezmann waiting, punching it clear. Jesus Corona, pressing as a team. Griezmann, chances on, still not clear, not a time for cool heads. Guardado, Jimenez, now with Hector Herrera, Jimenez. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Might be able to set up the chance. A really sumptuous ball. And up for grabs off the keeper. Corner awarded. Whipped in by Griezmann. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. This might be ideal for the counter. He's in here. Surely. And they've reduced the arrears. You never know. They still believe in themselves.
Well, here it is again. And it's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
1 minute remaining. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on.